Hello, my name is Hossein Firmas. My school number is 53. My project name is Telling the Time. We can ask the time in two commands. What time is it or what is the time? There are two common ways of telling the time. We usually say the minute first and then the hour. However, we also say the hours first and then the minute. This is less formal. For example, it's 20 past 5. This is formal. It's 5:20. This is less formal. In response to these questions, we usually start the sentence with it is. At full hours, when there are no minutes, o'clock is used. The sentence form is it is our o'clock. For example, it's 3 o'clock. For more examples, it is 4 o'clock, it is 5 o'clock, it is 6 o'clock, it is 7 o'clock. In English, time is expressed with 12-hour time zones. We don't say it is 13 o'clock. Instead, at quarter hours, that is to say 15 minutes before or after the hour, according to this clock, it's a quarter past 11. For more examples, it's a quarter past 9, it's a quarter past 8, after half hour, we used to the next hour. This clock shows quarter to 5. It's quarter to 5 when clock shows half hour. We use half past instead of saying 30. According to the clock, it's half past 2. For more examples, it's half past 9, it's half past 10, it's half past 11, it's half past 12. At other hours, we use past for 1 minute to 30 minutes. We use to for 31 to 59 minutes. Form of the answer is like that way. It is then minutes, then past or two, and finally hour. For example, it's 4:08. We can also say it's 7:56, but it's less formal one. For the multipliers of 5, we don't say minutes. For example, it's 20 past 8. It's not 20 minutes. Let's now see all in one. Right side of the clock is expressed with past, while the left side is with 2. As you see on the clock, o'clock is at full hour, quarter is at 15 minutes, half at 30 minutes, and these are my examples. We can also express the time with the help of prepositions of time, at, on, until, before, after, for. It's half past 8. I get up at half past 8. It's quarter to 9. I have breakfast at quarter to 9. It's 9 o'clock in the morning. Online classes start at 9 o'clock. It's 1:30 in the afternoon. Online classes finish at 1:30 p.m. It's 1:25 to 2. I wash my hands after lesson at about 1:25 to 2:40. It's 1:55 and I have some rest for about 20 minutes until 1:55. It's 2 o'clock. Then I eat my lunch at 2 o'clock. It's 2:45. I sit at my study table at 2:45. It's 4:15. After 4:15, I play computer games for about 1 hour. It's 5:30 p.m. After 5:30, I have some online chats with my friends. It's 6:20 p.m. My father usually comes home at 6:20. It's 7 o'clock p.m. We have dinner all together at 7 o'clock. It's 9:30. After dinner, I usually read book until 9:30. It's 10 o'clock. I brush my teeth at 10 o'clock before bedtime at 10:30. And finally, I go to bed at 10:30. Thanks for watching. See you.